and I want these guys to do ring up.
Stuart.
Alright.
Whoa, you're telling us the plan? What is this joke? I do not love this.
What are we doing?
It's called the chase.
What I'm gonna let you do. Let's pull the way up all out again. So whatever, just turn one on your brain so I can start picking at you to go forward.
I call it the chase. Show that my friend Richard is in. Again, with Iris and these dog babies.
They're called puppies.
Yes. Oh, come on.
But I was thinking, I was
what about
that? What's that?
Pull my butt down?
Yeah.
But I don't use the term puppies.
Not rotated at all?
Because of the WWF.
A little bit.
Trying to be patient on the
pulse. It was fine. Your butt just didn't pull down.
In the attitude era, it was still looking at
they got AC.
Yeah, they were called puppets.
Deborah!
That turns up in the
but Gilmar.
It's good. So, just keep the scarf, whatever. Anything you have to say.
I need to show a picture of
him.
A bead suit around that one, but the throw is actually pretty good.
On the beat.
That's a good bail.
You throw hard enough?
Correct. You didn't throw. You threw late, and your toes were a little too high when you shot.
Oh, I didn't.
You
should have been over.
Right, Anthony?
Yeah.
Yeah. Open sooner, buddy.
Sooner.
So I need you to tuck and spot the bed when you open. Tuck, open, spot. Tuck, open, spot. You see it?
I did. I saw the cross as I flew over it.
Yep. But now you gotta look for it before
earlier.
You. Yep.
Yep. So smile, girl.
That's excellent.
I'll give you that, but.
Spotted.
Now where's your backdrop?
I spotted.
I hear one thing. Can I have two? I want two.
The one time you told me.
Spotted there.
Yep, I give you a front drop
like
out
this.
Of it.
Huh?
I give you a front drop out of it. It was bad. But you get it over your head. Oh, that was a good one. You nitty. Do it again. Do it again.
Coward.
Get back up there, you coward.
I got to the peak and it stopped.
You know, you stopped. It didn't stop. Too much power. That's how Tony lands.
Why would you land like that, Tony?
I don't know. I pulled my head up there.
Oh, yeah.
That was like 6 months
so
ago.
So relaxed in the air, you guys.
Who's just that girl who created that group?
Oh my God.
What?
She sent me an email. She took a couple classes over at TSMY, and Brian said, if you want more on Sharp, you gotta come here. She sent me an email. So she's trying to come to every Monday, not next month, but the one after that. And she has this Facebook group. I joined it and I posted a video. I was about to leave. They're like, here's where all the terrible. Like, hey, bye.
Wait, what is this?
I don't know. What's her name, Tony?
No idea. I thought she was like an established performer.
Is she an influencer?
No.
She's got two people in this group. That was five.
Well, as long as you send the material.
Okay, your butt was out and your arms stopped here.
I can relate.
More crunch. But,
don't be scared to travel far. That's all I'm going to tell you. Just don't, like, travel forward.
Well, that's what it is.
It's going to help everything if you're not scared to travel forward.
Like the horror movie?
Oh my God. Money!
Safe!
Good change, Tony. I hope it beats it around that one. That was might be the fastest you've ever rotated.
No, I know. fit.
Why?
I didn't hate it, but I'm not watching it again.
Almost.
Open early.
It is.
Travel backwards still. Travel forward.
I open too early.
So open too early and you travel backwards.
So rough.
Yeah. You're late. Early again, Tony. That would be good. You trusted it.
Too
late, too early. Just lay on your feet, Tony.
You see Alien?
Yeah,
it's far
left. You need to buckle on that one.
On the way up?
Yep.
This is just far left. Okay. Like,
oh, my
God.
It's like you're so hard to overdo it.
It's a piece of
it on
your face.
And you do money, it's scary.
It's like me on your face.
So you want that power, that rotation of what the 4-0 was?
Yeah, no.
You're changing your pick.
And he was into it.
Yeah.
My mom and I were like, we're trapped. Like, we can't leave.
But the
monster
was an alien.
What up? No, you didn't throw forwards at all.
Like, you put your arms up to the back and then
throw
me
out. Shape.
You chase your evil entity because you've attacked the
Groove. Okay, wait. Oh, do you have the C-plus?
Yes.
Are you watching?
There you go.
Okay, I want to
do it.
Too hard.
You did.
Open a beer sooner. You have to go home and get your glasses.
Yeah.
Now I have a restriction on my license saying I have to
work. Yeah, no, they put that dot there. It's a pain.
Oh,
shit.
You guys have a dot in Wisconsin, so what are
we? Bond. I got it. I got it when
your
I
boyfriend.
Removed my license recently.
Who are you talking about? Backdrop?
And they were like, oh, you wear glasses.
My backdrop,
you don't have glasses. I'm like, I don't
it
need
is.
Them to drive. Oh, and
you
gotta like, we'll test you for it.
Oh, right. Backdrop,
like,
you're going
to
like,
and I read the thing, and they're like, yeah, we still want you to post it. My curriculum is really good.
All right.
And
here you go. Oh.
And that's good.
There you go.
To the face. Okay.
At least get over your head. At least fail once.
I don't know what A is.
Okay. And drop it down, throw.
I opened too early and I didn't tuck.
Correct, and your head was like this.
I don't know where it was.
Yeah.
You're not going to. It's blind as fuck.
Yeah. You grab that?
Boom.
When I open, or you do
You don't know. I guess. So when you open, did you feel where your 3-quarter front open time would be?
She's a lady up to 24/7.
A little bit longer than that.
She's still a lady.
Okay. Tight ball. Good, Tony. Much closer.
I was not sure from your back.
Throw a little harder.
Because we're doing.
Throw harder and more forward.
So much up?
To for a ball out behind you are.
Yeah.
Try something new.
Two rainbow shapes. Make this a giant pencil.
Two rainbow shapes, that's
too
pretty.
No, you can't do it for a ball out. Not for a needle kick. For a 3-quarter front, you can do it like that. From a backdrop or a needle kick, you have to
go with the board.
Yep. Almost, Tony!
Are we getting ball-ups, Tony? Are we getting ball-ups?
That's what we're trying for.
That's what I'm saying.
Gonna be higher?
You need more.
Did I have enough height to do
if
it?
You were rotating faster, yes.
Throw harder.
Throw harder or go higher. There's lots of options.
That's
one
a
more
entry.
Oh!
I was reaching for it.
Yeah.
Sideball.
It's like a side
left leg is straight as hell.
Wrong leg, Tony.
go. Let's choose dinner. Force it over. Force it there. And when you land on your back, your right leg hit the bed.
Don't worry, my leg does the exact same thing.
It's hitting the bed like this, your timing to shoot is going to be off.
It's always late.
Yep. Hit it here with those knees pointed a little bit. You hit, you go.
So your hips are a little bit...
Yes. They're rolled over this way slightly. Shoot! Hey, leg!
Late.
Late. It's gonna feel like it's too early, you're gonna slam into the wall.
Am I too square?
No, there's not a too square. What could be happening is your legs could be straight when you're hitting, so you're not getting a shoot at all. You're just getting a
shoot. No, there's just late. Because I'm like, shoot, and by the time I shoot, I'm already off the bed.
Yeah. Much sooner.
How do you do that?
You tell your brain to train you.
I did that. Didn't listen.
Two, I'll try to do it a little more.
Shoot!
That was close.
scenario.
Alright.
I just assume my songs are.
Get that! There you go, Tony.